Alright guys, took a drive to Hatcher's Pass today, just got out of the house and had some nice sunny weather, so we just drove up here to check it out. Fall colors coming in. Starting to turn orange and burgundy and all kinds of cool colors. A little bit of yellow popping out. All the fireweed have turned burgundy, so it's really, really pretty.